Your security policy is actually a collection of documents. It contains the blueprint from upper management that flows downward through the entire organization. It contains your policies, standards, guidelines, and individual procedures on how to satisfy the overall security posture of your organization. Most importantly, it starts at upper management and flows to anyone else who would be affected. It is your blueprint for success in the security world.